March 13th, 1997. This event called Lights Over Phoenix. What did you see?
Well, I saw a huge craft just kind of come right over the square feet. It's nothing like anything I've ever seen. It's nothing like anything I've ever seen. I'm serious now. It was unquestionably a UFO, which means unidentified flying object. It's nothing like anything I've ever seen. Unquestionably it was a UFO. She says she looked like a ghost. I'm not going to talk about it.
Did it frighten you?
No, I think I was kind of in awe, really. You know?
How big?
Bigger than anything I've ever seen in the sky.
Like an aircraft carrier in the sky?
Yeah. Something like that, yeah.